Go.
All right, we're still looking at our storm system coming in. We got two parts that we're dealing with right now. Tonight, there's a little system on our coast that's going to affect areas east of I-95, should not get close to our viewing area. Rocky Mount East, that area will have a little precip. But for us, ours comes in tomorrow afternoon. Tomorrow evening is light rain, patchy light rain. Shouldn't be anything significant. We'll be in the 40s to near 50, so we're not worried about that. This main storm system itself, the strong low, which will be quite intense, will enter into southeastern North Carolina Wednesday morning. And the track of that storm still up through eastern North Carolina, but we don't have the supply of cold air in here to make it where it's a concern during the morning on Wednesday. We're still looking at rain. That system, when it moves up into eastern Virginia, the northerly winds around that high will start tapping into some fresh cold air, and then we'll start bringing cool air back in. At the same time, there's an upper low that's going to come across the state from the southwest, and that will come through here from Wednesday afternoon into Wednesday night. When that comes through, it has a shot of about 4 to 6 hours where any rain that it would generate could change over to snow. And we've got a window of time from Wednesday afternoon until Wednesday night that we could see a period of some snow from that as the system pulls out. That's from the upper low. Then when that's out of here, we're done with the system. When the upper system comes through, we're talking about a tenth of an inch of precipitation to work with. So even if it were to all stick, you're talking an inch or less for us. That's the way it looks.
An inch or less.
An inch or less if that were to play out. The thing that has really been interesting with this storm and has really changed this storm is, if you notice how chilly it is outside now, how cold it's been the last couple of mornings, that was because of a high over the northeast. And about 5 days ago, you remember the timing was, it looked like this thing was going to come in on Monday. And that high was going to give us all the cold air we needed for snow. Now that same high is slipping east and will slip southeast into the Atlantic. When that happens, the air, rather than coming down the eastern seaboard from New England, starts coming in off the Atlantic, and that brings in milder air. Now when the storm system comes in, it doesn't have that cold air to work with. It's got mild air instead, and that's why it's rain when it starts. And the only way to get snow from it is when the low itself goes northeast, then it can pull some cold air down, and then the upper low, because it's still around, can make that possible. That's the only reason we have any chance at all for anything other than rain.
It's just a chance.
It's just a chance.